Hi everyone, I'm Mahesh Jayaraman, co-founder of Sepalika.com, and this is a very short video about PCOS and body hair. Every woman who faces this embarrassing problem knows how painful it is. You wax, you use epilators, many of you even go for lasering, but the hair just comes back. What is it that's happening? Now here's how you need to address this problem deep inside at the level of your blood and not up there at the level of your skin. Number one, it's the diet. When you eat a diet that's rich in processed foods, such as junk food like pizza and chips, or even simple things like rotis and rice, which are full of simple carbohydrates, it spikes your insulin and it spikes a male hormone called testosterone, which causes the growth of hair on your skin. And that's something that we can fix with our diet. So let our nutritionists guide you to making sure that you're not really causing extra hair growth through your food. Number two, acupressure. Acupressure is known to balance your energy systems, your hormone systems, and thereby restore your female hormones back to balance. Number three, Ayurveda. For centuries, Ayurveda has known how to handle female problems gently. And the formula that we use, the herbs in it are such that they will balance your female hormones and reduce your male hormones, thereby reducing the tendency itself for male hair growth. Number four, exercise. Now, it doesn't seem like exercise would have a direct connection to hair growth on the body, but remember that when you exercise properly, you keep your insulin levels down, your blood sugar levels down, and that restores the hormonal balance. Last but not the least, vitamins and minerals. We often ignore these little humble nutrients, but a simple element like zinc in the right doses can make a magical difference to your hair growth on your body. And as a woman, you have no idea of how important a simple mineral can zinc, like zinc, can be in your diet. So go ahead, attack the problem from deep down so that you don't have to struggle every month to use that wax and the epilation or even the lasering. Fix your problem inside out and fix it for life. Wish you all vibrant health and well-being.